Yeah, just turned 19.
Yes, he did. Lee in L.A., he was to celebrate his birthday a couple days after that hockey game. In front! And it's a goal! Ivanov's beating Mason on the short side, and the Kings capitalize on a loose puck in front. Murray tried to feed Bull on the right wing. Puck dumped in. Racing forward here. Look at Kopitar. Put the brakes on. Throw it in front. And a perfect play to Patrick O'Sullivan. And it's 2-0 Los Angeles. What a play by Kopitar. Puts the brakes on. Then the goal mouth pass. Mason had no chance. Nash deals it back here to Russell. Russell for Nash. Cross ice. Tootin walks in. Fires. Saved by Quick. Rebound cleared. Right up onto the L.A. bench. So there's no further plays. Right side. Dorsett. Pekka. Looking for it. Picard, boom, cruising in front. Shuttle to Patrick O'Sullivan. He'll drill it, deflected not once but twice, and Mason was there with a save.
Yeah, great focus by Mason.
Here now, Doughty fires, pad save, look at him cover it up. Pass, Tootin though, trying to get a piece of it. Dorsett sends his shot right on. And the Kings try to clear the zone. Lewis is hammered by Dorsett. Here on the right side. This is Simmons. Simmons comes in. Centers it for Frolov. Off the pad of Mason. Scramble there. Play whistle down. Mason with a fine save. And the Jackets take exception to the crowding of the net. Holiday crowd in attendance. Another big one expected against the Philadelphia Flyers on Saturday night. Jackets. Huselius in front. Backhand saved by Quick. Scramble is there. And the Jackets unable to beat Quick. Give and go for Novotny. There's Quick with the save. Unable to hang on to that rebound. Klesla in. Jackets jam the front of the net. Quick still trying to find it. Here. Played alertly by Purcell. Banking it off the boards. Conversely, the Kings have a winning record against the Central Division. They're 5-3-1. There's a goal. Finally, Rick Nash. They're saying high stick.
Seen this before. Look at here you go. Now here's slopping right there. There's the puck. That's a puck.
But where does
He hits it in this area here.
He makes contact below the crossbar.
It looks that way to me, but
yep. Got to count. And here comes the decision.
Upon further review, the puck was touched above the crossbar. High stick. No goal.
Oh my.
We're glad. Here's a break. Kopitar in front. Oh my, what a play and what a goal. Harold, the converted defenseman tonight, playing up front, able to beat Mason. It's now 3-0 with 2:08 left. It's pretty good hockey club in the name of the Philadelphia Flyers, and the Jackets will have to be ready there. 42-24. The shots favor the Los Angeles Kings, who blank the Columbus Blue Jackets by the identical score. Second consecutive time, a 3-0 shutout for young Jonathan Quick.